Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Jazz Room. Please welcome Joni NehRita and her band. Hello. How are you doing?
It's been, I think, 2 years since I've been here with my band. I'm most pleased to be back. See all of you fine folks. Thank you so much for enduring the construction and finding a way to make it to us here tonight. We do really, really appreciate it.
Question since
Hamerton on the keys. Thank you, thank you. So, I don't know if you know me, but I like to dance. They're like, yeah, we've seen you before. So, you know, I know there's food that needs to be served and all of that kind of stuff, but if the spirit moves you, you know, there's a lot of like things you can do at your seat, wiggle your shoulders, snap, tap, or if you're like Colin, you just stand up and you dance, because that's what he does, and I like it. This is called Not That Deep. It's from my first album called A Fine Time. Surface. I know that I want you, Lily, I want to get down, engage in some deeper conversation, yeah. Don't brush this all away. Don't want to hear you say again to me, when I wanna keep trying. My patience is dying. There's so much more to me that I haven't seen yet. Oh, oh, don't brush this all away. Don't wanna hear you say,
don't get too deep.
Thank you so much. I love the music of Brazil. One day I'm gonna go there, and then I'm gonna learn how to make it more authentically. We try our best with our Canadian version, but I'm sure there's a lot we're leaving out. But yeah, that's the plan, right, Dave? We're gonna go on a study vacation to Brazil and learn all the ways of the percussion and the guitar. And of course, there's the Portuguese that I'm gonna have to learn as well. I'm a bit scared about that part. I don't know what they're saying, but I would love to know. This is called If You Read the Signs. A song I wrote about 5 years ago.
Multiple sages from various ages will tell you that I am the one. Your heart is aching, and mine is the safest place to restore your love. Fire destinations reveal my sensations, because I am known to be right. You needn't worry or do in a hurry, find your hand in mine. You needn't be the least confused, just do what you should. If you read the signs, I'm sure you will find your heart belongs with
songwriter is hearing it outside of yourself, outside of your little practice room, with such gorgeous players as these. I'm a lucky gal. Do you agree?
Yeah.
This is called Steady. Gotta keep our eyes on the prize. Breathe through. Things don't feel quite all right. Just
just try to keep it steady, steady, yeah, yeah, yeah. Storms, there've been many. I've been holding on steady, even though I'm scared.
On Bloom, the most recent album that we do have for sale here tonight. I want to always, always acknowledge Rick Hutt for his generous contribution and patience with people like me. Us songwriters, it can be a lot sometimes. So we did that album with him, and it was a real pleasure, and he ended up becoming kind of a long-term partner of mine, if you will. He's become a mentor, and I really, really appreciate him. I know he's not here tonight, but I want to say it anyway. Give a hand for Rick Hutt. He's the man. This next song is called Roses and Blueberry Tea. And hey, look who we found. Our good friend, Brent Rowan. Yeah, you. this guy right over here. So glad that he could join us, rushed over from the Guelph Jazz Festival, and we are very happy to have him here. No one wants you when you are happy. Believe me, it's true. No one wants to be around a frown. You'd be wise to disguise ongoing moping. Yes, baby, it's true. You better turn yourself around. Piano solo because I was so busy dancing. Tom was like, really? More? Okay. Yeah, I know. He was great. And I was dancing, so we're fine. Sorry, Tom. Just sort of that look of, I could go around again, but you're supposed to come in. What do we have next for you? Ooh, a new song. This is called Already Fallen. Me and Dave will get it started. Let's see, what do I know? mi corazón, huh? They say that a lot. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We're not crazy, that's an instrument that happens a lot in Brazilian music. Ooh, 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 ooh.
day you walked right into my life. A light so lovely beaming, I hope that things would finally turn out right. Old friends, that's how we began. Easy and carefree was our way. Now everything's changed in the most beautiful.
Fun. And now for something completely different. So, you know how I was talking about Nina Simone earlier, and we did Backlash Blues, and I had said something to the effect of we're back into the civil rights era. If you didn't know it, now you know. Colored people know, right? Yeah. So this next song is a bit of an angrier side than I think some of you might be used to seeing me in, but it's authentic, you know, when you hear some of the things that are going on in the news and you just wonder about your place in the world and what are you supposed to do about it. I think we gotta speak about it. We can't stay silent. This next song is called Let It Burn. Rest in peace, Eric Garner. Rest in peace, Trayvon Martin. Rest in peace, Sandra Bland, Philando Castile. Rest in peace, Jordan Edwards, Ayanna Jones, Alton Sterling, Walter Scott. Rest in peace, Freddie Gray, Terrence Crutcher, Michael Brown. Rest in peace, Tamir Rice. Staying quiet's not an option when you find it hard to breathe. Complacency does nothing, just keeps us in disease. Let it burn, let it burn, let it burn. Cause you can't keep your comfort while claiming to be down for change. To admit rage too has it. Thank you so much. We would like to invite our dear friend, Brent Rowan, back to the stage to do a very beautiful tune. This is a song I wrote, what does it say? 2004, many moons ago. I was 12. I was at Humber College studying and just experimenting with different textures and sounds. And I had been kind of just going over this progression in my mind, but the words hadn't come yet. And then I was in Jamaica with my family, just sitting on the beach and watching the ocean and the expansiveness of it all. And the words came. So this is called The Ocean.
ocean, we are the sea. We need each other much more than we believe. I say I choose love, you may think me naive. In the absence of fear, we are free. Free to love again.
Good. I told him just be weird.
I was going for seals.
Seals. Yeah, yeah. I heard it all. Seals, dolphins. Yep. All good. Thanks, Jeremy. Making it all wishy-washy. I like it. Get in the mood. Of course it's a compliment. We have a couple more songs for you. This next one is called Written in the Stars. And it's about love. Falling in love. Being in love, happy in love. You know, sometimes you don't get songs about that too much. I know personally I love to write the heartbreak songs because it's just so like angsty and easy to get into. But here's a happy song. All right. I could stay on that groove all night. Just dancing it up. So we have one more for you. Is that okay? No. Oh, you could say and play a song that you've never heard. Yeah, I know, because you play the jazz man. No, feel free. It's in E minor, which is F sharp for you. How to make friends or lose them. Oh, yes. Okay, a chart. Let's see. Yeah, it's going to be great. This is called I Am the Fire. I said it's in E minor, so you have to, like, transpose. You're used to that, though. You're going to use your ears.
Isn't he so great? He's so great. We got to rehearse, but he didn't get to rehearse with us. Sorry. And so he just kind of flew in and did his thing, you know, killing it, because that's how he is. Yeah. I'm trying to butter you up, man. Did I work? This is a fiery song called I Am the Fire.
What I have been hoping for, are the cattle to stop the way.
please put your hands together for Tyler Wagler on the bass. O'Neill on the drums. He's a very good friend of mine. Keeps me laughing all the time. Please put your hands together for Brent Rowan on the sax. Thomas Hamilton on piano, electric piano. Keep it coming for Jeremy on sound. The Jazz Room for being the best venue in KW. You know it's true. Kim and the rest of the staff feeding us and bringing us drinks all night. Thank you to the volunteers who sell our CDs. Take our money. Oh. Thank you to Earl and Dave for filming tonight. Thank you so much. Catch you next time. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Come back tomorrow night and see Rinse the Algorithm.